Lefkada is Greek for white. And the island takes its name from the brilliant white of the limestone rock. Across the rugged peaks of the interior mountains and down through fertile stream-fed valleys. To the gentler East Coast. The island's landscape is spectacular and varied with its wooded bays and quiet creeks. Exploring the island by canoe not only makes discovery of its secret corners easy, it also opens up the equally beautiful mainland coastal mountains and the inland sea of the Ambracian Gulf. If the sea beckons, boats can be hired to discover the many sheltered coves. From the dramatic sea cliffs and magnificent beaches of the West Coast. Or board a kayak for a trip along the wild West Coast. Considered to be the Caribbean of Greece, Lefkada impresses visitors with its lush landscape and cobalt blue seas. From the dramatic sea cliffs and magnificent beaches of the West Coast, Porto Katsiki. The village of Agios Nikitas, set in a glorious position above a crescent of sand and soft shingle. A few minutes' drive south of Agios Nikitas is Kathisma Beach, one of the most popular on Lefkada. whole series of wonderful beaches run north and south. Egremi. On the west coast and north of the mountains are a series of traditional stone villages, untouched by tourism. Beside the narrow isthmus, the capital is situated at the north end of the island. It is an intriguing hodgepodge of narrow streets, timber, stone, and even corrugated iron houses. With a busy harbour full of yachts, the main square is full of friendly cafes and tavernas. 15 kilometers south of Lefkada town, Nidri. A bustling resort on the East Coast Road, from where boat trips can be taken to Onassis Island of Skorpios, Meganisi, and the Inner Islands. An island only since the 6th century before Christ, when a canal was dug across the low isthmus connecting it to the mainland. Due to its landscape, inhabitants and the influence of the many different cultures that have established themselves over the centuries, Lefkada has its own unique atmosphere. Simply relaxing on an empty beach, watching the setting sun turn the white cliffs a glowing pink. There is something for everyone on Lefkada. Ionian.